Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing good. Now in today's video, I'm going to share some of the products which I bought recently. I have initially planned this video as a 3000 rupees shopping challenge, but somehow I have exceeded the limit and I bought something some other things as well. Now I'm not an unnecessary shopper. I spend money mindfully. You might have seen I've never done an haul video, or I have used the same makeup products again and again, since I don't like to waste any products or money as well. And also I have done so many research before buying these products. I have referred different e-commerce website and I have ordered in the platform which I thought it's much cheaper. I always prefer you to not spend too much on makeup or skincare. It's not something that is essential to live, to lead your life. It's an additional thing. You don't have to pressurize yourself to spend on it. That's what giving that point initially. But anyway, I thought I should buy something for myself, so I bought these things. Now these are some things which I need to share with you all. And also I have bought some cloth pieces which I will share with you in this video. So yes, now without any further ado, let's begin with this video. But before that, if you are new to my channel, make sure you are subscribed to my channel and hit that notification bell. If you want, you can also follow me in my Instagram. And now without any further delay, let's begin. Let me start off with makeup. At this time I have got only two makeup products. I usually love makeup more than skincare or wardrobe, but this time around I thought I should, because I have some products which is nearing its expiry date, but I'm still left with so much product in that, so I thought why wasting money. So yeah, now the first product I've got is this Take Wacky Cheeky Girls Blush. This is in the shade Coral Cheek 5. Now you might have seen some of the products in my previous video, because the packaging somehow took so long to get delivered because of the pandemic. So I couldn't resist myself from using these things. This is the outer packaging and this is how the product itself looks. Now you get 5.5 grams of product. The MRP of this is 299 and I got this for rupees 254. There is some offer, always you get this for around 240 or 250. But if you ask me whether this will go with dusky or deepest skin tone, it will definitely. I have this blush right now, which is not too obvious because I'm not a blush person. I like to keep it subtle. So yes, I just dusted a little bit. Anyway, I find it too much. Now coming back to the point, as the name suggests, or if you see the image in the website, you would probably think that this is a orangey salmony shade of a color, but actually this is not. This is more sort of a pink color, has orange coral undertone to it. So but anyway, if you are from deeper duskier skin tone, you would definitely love this. And also it's more sort of a neutral toned blush, which has both pink and orange, so it would go for your cool toned as well as the warm toned makeup, in my opinion, because I've tried it with both sort of looks and it went really well. So yes, it's a good purchase. And next up I have a kajal from I Amsterdam. This is in the shade white. Now I am wearing this right now. I have small hooded eye, semi hooded eye actually. Anyway, my eyes are smaller. I thought I should give it a try. Now most of the people suggest nude or brown shade of kajal to open up your eye, but anyway I thought technically white would be the right option, because your retina, that means the white part, is whiter. The idea of using a white kajal is to make it look bigger, that bit bigger. So I thought nude or brown will not do the business. So yes, I thought why not go for a white kajal, and I've used it. I like it actually. In camera it looks so good, and in person it looks 70% good. So I'm happy with this buy. And next up I have some essentials, skincare essentials. The first one is Restock actually. Now this is Biotic Bioneem face wash. Now I would suggest you to buy Biotic and Himalaya products from your nearby grocery store, because these are easily available. You can buy from stores actually, because however all the e-commerce platform charge you around 60 to 70 for their shipping. So again, Biotic and Himalaya are so affordable brands, you can buy a full size product for the shipping charge that you are paying. So that's what I'm about to say. You can buy Himalaya and Biotic product from your grocery store. I bought it from nearby stores, so that I thought I should say this. Almost all of the acne controlling face wash in the market tend to strip down your face. But this face wash in particular doesn't dry out your skin. So if you are from dry skin side, you can go ahead and try this. I have already emptied one 150 ml tube, and I have another 150 ml tube in my washroom which is about to get empty, and I have already restocked it. Now this is 100 ml tube. This was only available there, and it retails for rupees 120 rupees, and I got this for 114 rupees, which is clearly written here. So it's a great buy. And next up, I have some other restock. Again, this is Pond Super Light Gel. Now I have emptied one old 147 gram of the product, which actually lasted me for 7 to 8 months. Again, I'm from combination skin type. During summers, it is more towards oilier skin side, and during winters it is more towards dry skin side. So I would generally prefer, my skin is actually acne prone as well, so I would definitely use acne controlling products to avoid any sort of acne on my face. So if you are from oily skin tone, you would definitely love this. Yeah, but this anyway has silicone in it, in the form of dimethicone. So you can buy this small tub. You can see whether it works for you or not. If it clogs your pore, try not to continue this, because pore clogging can ultimately lead to acne. So yeah, and also it has fragrance in it, a little bit extra, and also CA sort of color in it. So if you are a sensitive skin type, again, as I've said earlier, try the small tub one. If it goes with your vibe, you can go ahead and try the big one. Next up, I have another moisturizer from Pond's itself. It's their light moisturizer. Now that moisturizer is in my AM routine and this is in my PM routine. Now I have previously used Himalaya Nourishing Skin Cream, so I thought I would switch up things. So thought of buying this. I've already tried this one as well. I really love this. This has niacinamide to it. So if you have skin textures, this would definitely help you. Now if you have a dry to combination skin, you can go ahead and use this. If you are from oily skin side, you can use this as a night cream. But for daytime, it can make your skin look oily after 4 to 5 hours, but whereas the super light gel will not do it. So I use this as a night cream actually for that extra hydration. Now next up, I have some hair care products. Now I rarely try hair care products because I do DIY and I sort of follow the hair care routine of my mother. So my mom holds it tight when it comes to my hair. She doesn't want me to spoil my hair. So this is Himalaya's Protein Hair Cream. Now this is a multi-utility product. So this is something which acts as a conditioner, hair mask, and also you can use this as a hair cream. After once you wash your hair, once it is 80% dry, you can use this as a hair serum. It has chickpea and amla in it. So 100 ml of this retails for rupees 80. I got this for rupees 74, again from grocery store. And next up, I have another hair care product with me. This is Keocarpin Non-Sticky Hair Oil, which has olive oil and vitamin E in it, which claims to give you smooth, soft and shiny hair. Now, this is 50 ml bottle and retails for rupees 25. I have passed a rack and I found this and saw the price. It was so affordable. Has beautiful claim, so I thought why not give it a try. And next up, I have two toners from Good Vibes. One is their pomegranate glow toner and another one is their green tea glow toner. Now this pomegranate toner is my second bottle. I have already emptied one. This is my second bottle. I absolutely love Good Vibes toner. At the moment I own three toners from Good Vibes, which is green tea, pomegranate and rice toner. All these three has glycolic acid in it, and so if you wear this in the daytime, make sure you wear a sunscreen as well. But anyway, these are good toners. If you are in your home, you can mist it all over your face and you can feel refreshed, but sunscreen is a must, I must say. And next up, I have shower gel samples from Plum. Now Plum suddenly had this flash sale where I have seen this in my Instagram ad. You can get these two samples as a free gift. All you have to do is to pay for their delivery, which is 99 rupees, and each of them retails for rupees 175. Together these are 350 rupees, 50 ml of each, 350 rupees together. All I wanted is to try some shower gels from Plum, because in recent times these are getting so positive reviews from Shreya Jain as well, so I thought why not give it a try. Now I have this body loving shower gel in the flavor Hawaiian, whatever it is, fragrance, flavor or variant, I don't know, Hawaiian Rumba, and this is Hoopsie Daisy. Now both of the fragrances are beautiful and they are good if you want to relax yourself in the shower. And next step, I have some essentials, but before that I must say this, I've got this earring. This is 28 rupees and I thought this would go for this Indo-Western sort of look, which has this oxidized and stone detailing to it. So I thought it looked cute and beautiful at the same time, so I thought I should go for it. This retailed for rupees 28 from my from one of the store. This is face mask pack of 3 face mask, and this is 2-ply fabric face mask. 3 of them retailed for rupees 89, and these are reversible mask. So mask is again an essential these days. So, and next essential I bought is this tongue cleaner. This is from the brand New Sun. So this retails for rupees 32 rupees and it's basically a tongue cleaner. Yes, so it's again an essential. And next up I have a book which is called The Miracle Morning, which is written by Hal Elrod. Now I am a morning person. I really wanted to have a effective morning routine, so I thought I should read this book because there is so many positive reviews about this book. I thought I should give it a try and try this out so that I can be a productive, calm person. And next up, I have a Bluetooth headset. I know nothing about this. My brother just sent me the link and I ordered this, so this is something I know nothing about, but I bought this. And now next up, we'll move on to the fashion haul.
Now the first piece of clothing is this black solid black turtleneck top, sleeveless top actually. Now I bought the size L. I usually buy M or L when I get stuffs from online. I bought this from Amazon and yes, it fits me perfectly and it is so comfortable to wear. Anyway, sleeveless are comfortable for me to wear, so yes, this is of course my favorite piece. Next up, I have this denim jacket from Meesho. I was a little bit skeptical about buying clothes from Meesho because they are too affordable, so I was skeptical about it, but the quality is good. It's not too good or too bad. It's a mediocre level of quality. Some stitches are not so proper, so that's the only negatives I have from this. Otherwise this is my favorite piece of cloth as well. Next up, I have this turtleneck t-shirt from Amazon. This is full sleeve which has thumb cut to it. Now basically I'm not a big fan of this thumb cut because you cannot do stuff. It's not so functional, so I'm not a big fan of it, but anyway, I love the way it has turned out. This is again the size large, so yeah, I love the fitting of it. It's not too tight or too loose. I usually don't like to wear clothes that fit my body. I like to wear clothes which are kind of fitting and also a little bit loose. Okay, next up, I have this kurti from Meesho. It's a dark purple color, most like a black grapes color. So yes, again, I love the fabric of it. It's so comfortable and also it fits me so perfectly. The fact is that I didn't altered any of the clothes that I have got, so that's again, I know to alter, but altering is a big deal, you guys. That's the big deal. So yeah, it fits me, it fits me perfectly, like the way I like. Yeah, and the next piece of clothing is again from Amazon. Now this is something which I've got because I wanted something a little bit grand to wear on festive days or to wear to temples or so sort of thing. Now this is a kurti set with a pair of palazzo and dupatta. I am not a big fan of dupatta here because it the color itself varies from the pant and the top, and again the breadth of the dupatta is so less, so I'm not a big fan of dupatta. But otherwise the set, the kurti set turned out to be so beautiful, and it is gold foil printed, so it's not embroidered, it's printed.
So yes, with that I conclude this video. I hope you all found it useful and informative. So yes, if you like this video, do give it a thumbs up, and also if you have any improvements and suggestions regarding me or regarding the videos I make, do leave it in the comment section below. I would love to hear it from you all. We'll meet you all in my next video. Till then, take care, bye.